As a matter of principle, we are opposed to sedition law. It is a colonial era law. In post-independent India, it should not be in practice. As far as this specific case of arrest of Mr. Sharjeel, that is concerned, he himself has said law should take its course. Let law take its course. But however, we may disagree with some of the comments he made, which he should have avoided. Having said that, I would like to ask Delhi police, the Home Minister, who are those masked goons who entered into JNU, brutally attacked students? Why nobody has been arrested till now? Is it anything very specific not to arrest anybody? Home Minister will have to clarify. I strongly condemn these statements. What Home Minister is doing when BJP leaders are speaking like that? Why the Prime Minister is keeping quiet? Prime Minister should break his silence and tell the people of this country what his position is with regard to such provocative, highly communal statements coming from his own party and his own ministers. Why Prime Minister is not speaking on this issue? Home Minister is not taking up these issues? Again, that's what I'm saying. Dilip Ghosh or any BJP leader, they are so desperate. They are so desperate because there is anger across the country against BJP, RSS combined. And people cutting across political lines, caste lines, religious lines are coming together, agitating against present BJP government headed by Ms. Modi in order to save country, in order to save democracy, in order to save constitution. So the BJP leaders are getting desperate. And they are making such irrational, provocative statements. Is it a statement which can be made by a party leader? Why Prime Minister is keeping quiet? Why Home Minister is not speaking on such matters? Home Minister is roaring in Delhi election campaigns, but why he has to roar about his party's position or government's position if some people make such irrational, I can also say it is anti-national statement. Why they are keeping quiet? There is also some sane voice within BJP. Even their trade union wing, BMS, opposed the privatization of Air India. Now this MLA has come out openly questioning the BJP leadership. Now what they have to say? Because after all, this government country is governed are guided by a constitution which has been given to us by Dr. Ambedkar and galaxy of leaders. That's what he means. And it is for the BJP leadership to explain what is happening within BJP.